Texas, number 0, Avery Bradley.
2 of 7 from the field. Bradley's been dealing with a hip pointer, gives it up. Horford lines it up. He's got it. The Celtics. Horford a factor defensively on Morris. Bradley gets it ahead. Crowder runs the floor and he lays it in. A Boston barrage.
And he said he reached out for advice. Bryant said of Thomas, I love his toughness and his work ethic.
Brown checking into the game, following suit.
Horford goes cross court for Bradley. Long two-pointer, count it. Trying to fake out Smart. Wall takes it in. Denied by Horford. Trigger ahead. Bradley upstairs for the jam. Slow start. He's made his last three, including the climb up the imaginary ladder for the Celtics. Way outside against Gortat. Thomas on the move. Bradley catch and shoot. Bottom. It's a three.
See here as he comes off there, you see the help by Beal and a great read there by Bradley.
At 65%. Boston. Tapped ahead. Bradley, the two-handed flush. 118 Celtics. Smart. Off the acceleration, kick out. Bradley, the low dribble, somehow gets to the rim for two.
Back up rebounding prowess.
Drive and kick. Horford to Bradley. Hot hand in the first, hot hand in the second. Avery Bradley has 17. Mismatch. Bradley, heat check. He's got it!
Half the way the Celtics are. You don't want to give this Wizards team any light.
Bradley gets it to go and a foul. Avery Bradley has been on a mission.
Nature of how he's playing.
10 points for Beal. Washington now shooting it at 37%. Bradley a three. Book it. Avery Bradley. Brown each of the last 2 years trying to get to the Eastern Conference Finals. This year is the number one seed in the conference. Bradley's jumper, it's there. Avery Bradley with a hand in his face. He's got 27 points. Point lead for Boston. We hit the halfway point of the third quarter. Horford crosses over on Gortat. Bradley in the right spot, and he's got it stuck on automatic.
How about that pass?
He sets up Bradley for his 29th point of the night. A new career playoff high for Bradley. Celtics maintain the lead. Look. Bradley Beal is 6 of 18 from the field, 0 of 4 from three-point range. Bullet feed, extra pass, Amir Johnson with a finish. Bradley kept the ball moving.
Starters had been getting outscored by the Wizards starters so far in this series. It looked like there was a concerted effort from minute one to really reestablish your dominance on this floor. What did you do in that first half to take over?
I just wanted to be more aggressive. I know Game 2 and 3, I wasn't as aggressive, and so I just wanted to come with a different mindset and, you know, make them work on both ends of the floor, and that's what I tried to do tonight.
What did you all do as a team to limit Wall, especially in the first half, from really controlling the game?
I think the key to John Wall is getting back in transition. He's one of the best in the NBA at pushing the ball in transition. So as a team, we have to make sure that we are able to get back and help each other and talk and stop the ball.
How important, Avery, was it for not only yourself, but Smart and Al and other guys to really score tonight and take the burden off of Isaiah?
It's really important. You know, Isaiah carries us. He carries us most of the time on the offensive end. It's our job as a team to make sure that we're able to knock down shots and make plays for either ourselves or for him. And that's what we did tonight. It's a great team win.
Avery, thanks for your time, man. We'll see you in D.C.
Thank you.